It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
How are we gonna get paid for this?
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nini, a.k.a. whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the pleasure of reacting to ICP Terrible. This is the audio. I'm going to apologize right now because I don't know if you guys can hear it or not. Headphones, baby girl. But my family's downstairs and they are watching a scary movie on surround sound, and I know it's really, really loud.
Annabelle.
They're watching Annabelle Creation, but it's really, really loud.
But
so
it's really scary.
It is. So I'm sorry if you guys can hear it. Yeah. Put your headphones on though, girl. But yes, you already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on Instagram and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and move the volume, and we're going to get right into it. That's loud. Of the beat. I feel like it's kind of hard to hear what he's saying though. In America.
Come over the hill.
voice. Like, I feel like in all of their music, you can literally feel the emotion that they are feeling as they're making the track, which I think is definitely something that is key in music. I hate to hear a track that sounds monotone and sounds bland as hell. I don't know what she over there going through. Okay, so this is my interpretation of this track. Basically, everybody's complaining about what they think they know, how terrible things really are. But these are the things that they spotted out, like, that's wrong with America, that are really what's going on and what's taking place. I feel like he had some, well, they had some really good key points up in here. Give me your ideas and your takes on everything that was said. I will admit, I kind of struggle understanding what was being said. I feel like the beat was kind of louder than what was actually being said. I'm going to base it on the fact that maybe this was just a very bad copy. But other than that, I love the beat, love the highs, love the lows, love the delivery, love the emotion and the passion that they deliver it with. Super dope. Yeah, let's talk about it. Was you digging this song or was you not? If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why. What's your ideas on some of the things they mentioned as far as, like, everybody's so caught up in the different, for instance, different music genres and, like, Ozzy biting off people's heads and then, like, the whole media shenanigans with OJ and then just, like, everything like that. But then things like, what's his name, dying of AIDS get brushed under the rug and then, like, the slave owner being on the dollar bill. To me, I feel like there's a lot of things that the world does. I'm not the world, but I want to say the government does, and I call them distractions. I feel like they put a lot of distractions in front of our faces because we're like raccoons. We're easily distracted, like, ooh, shiny. And we're quickly turning our attention from one dramatic thing that we really should be focused on, and we're quickly onto something else. But let's talk about it in the comment section down below. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications, and until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.